off of CalSpeed Karting Classico counterclockwise layout. Heading down the straightaway downhill, so you're going to be having a lot of speed. And turn one is very similar to the Bilberg Chicane and Interlock. So full speed in, lift, touch the brakes, back on the throttle. Carousel, very similar to the carousel at the Bilberg. Long left-hand double apex turn. Can't get the right, going to use all the code. Now we're going to go hard down the back straight, carrying a lot of speed here. Flat out left corner like 130 yard Suzuka. Hairpin, very tight, hard on the brakes. Don't want to carry too much speed, it's tighter than you think. Then the left right, which is very similar to Aquaman Rally at Imola. You can use the curves if you need to, but usually you don't. Then we're coming up to turn four, even though it's not. Very similar to turn one at Coda. The fact that it's downhill, it's a very tight corner. Bypass, very slippery, no grip at all. So you don't want to carry too much speed, you're just going to compromise your exit from the straightaway. Then a quick left, the gear's going to want to be loose, so you got to be very smooth and steady. That's a lot of CalSpeed Karting, the classical counterclockwise layout.